So it should say, get to the tent, get some ammo. Oh, no, 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 wait a minute. Isn't there a cannon up here? Oh, shoot, holy crap. I need ammo, bad. Wizard needs food badly. Come on, come on, give me something good. I don't know if this is for me. Oh, yeah, 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 right here. Come on, come on. Reload, come on. Awesome. Cover me. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, this is... Oh, come on. How the heck am I gonna destroy this friggin' tank? Kaboom. Airplanes are killing me. It's gotta be the airplanes. Crap. Oh, I shot it down? Airplanes are. That's what it is, it's a stinking airplane, it has to be. Oh, get off, get off. Shoot, how am I gonna tear those guys down? There's gotta be a mounted machine gun here somewhere. So. Swing back around. Alright, so while they deal with all the other guys, I gotta deal with these flipping planes. Oh, way to go, Paul. What the heck is that? Alright, I almost killed myself. Right on, boom! What are the chances of mortar sitting right there? Oh no, no, no! Oh, these freaking planes! I gotta hurry up and get to this tent. Oh. Alright, well, let's just take this. I need a machine gun of sorts. Can't aim my gun for some odd reason, or shoot it. There's nothing in there. But I can't shoot my gun. I can't aim it, I can't do anything. Oh my gosh, this is insane. I can pick up stick a grenade. That one works. This one doesn't work! Oh, that's why. So what? Oh, what the heck? Stupid gun. This is not cool. Here it comes. Oh. All right, forget this. This is insane. We'll use that later. Oh, I don't have enough. Come on, spin around. Out of ammo. Oh. This is so not good. I was loving this mission until here. Definitely not enough weapons. For some odd reason, no machine guns on top of this. Circles. What the heck? Oh my gosh, this is friggin' nuts. Find more weapons. I will say this mission was amazing until this last little bit. This is kind of lame. And that's all destroyed. Find ammo. Weapons. We try this cannon for a bit. As soon as you get on here. For frig's sakes, man. This is so stupid. See you, pal. Love you. Have a great day. Mm-hmm. Have a great day at school.
Are you making a video?
I am making a video.
Of what?
Battlefield 1. Have a great day at school.
Bye.
Love you. Yeah, just stand there, bud. Good job. Oh, and maybe we get an extra hit right here. Run, run. See, right to bomb me. You don't even have enough time to reload it. Go, go, I'm stuck! I wonder if they're calling in the bombers. No, look out, look out! That grenade did nothing. Open the crate. This is insane.
Vengeance can be a sweet or bitter brew. How did you find it, Zara?
And you're right, we do need to think bigger, act bigger. Maybe even the Suez Canal. Tell me, what do you know about battleships?
One day, all this will be over. The war to end all wars will be won by one side or the other. The guns will rust, grass will grow, and there'll be nothing left of any of this. The land will heal itself, as everything does in the end. We'll be long gone by then, but maybe not forgotten. History only remembers one in a thousand of us. then the future will be filled with stories of who we were and what we did, how we lived, how we fought, and how we died. When this is all over and the war is won, they will remember us. But until that day comes, we will stand. We will look death in the eye. And we will fight.
But I don't want to play.
You don't want to play this?
Oh! If I don't get knives in, you know. No!
You heard it here, folks. Puberty at its finest.
Wait. I didn't know I could do that.
Holy what? Crap. Squeal it?
Yeah.
Oh my
Stop.
God.